We're Linkin Park, and we're here for GMA, and we're popping up in Grand Central.
It's our most anticipated pop-up concert yet. Our crews working all day to transform a Manhattan subway into a concert hall fit for rock royalty. Commuters eventually seeing the writing on the wall.
I'm a huge Linkin Park fan. I happen to be walking home from work, and here we are.
Word quickly spreading on social media. One person posting, Linkin Park at Grand Central, it's about to go down. Before long, hundreds of fans begin flooding the platform. And then, the big moment.
We gotta go to Grand Central.
Their train pulling up to the station.
Let's go play a show.
I'm like,
the way they were before. You won't even recognize me anymore. Not that you knew me back then, but it all comes back to me in the end. Even though I tried, it all fell apart. What it meant to be will eventually be a memory of the time I tried so hard and got so far. But in the end, it doesn't even matter. I had to fall to lose it all. But in the end, it doesn't even
thank you.